and you know, Canelo's been playing a lot of golf. Seriously,
the pieces.
He's been playing a lot of golf, and
I'm telling. He wants to beat you.
But I know. But from experience, I used to play a lot of golf too, in between fights or in between training camps, and it takes a lot.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I mean, you're out there for 6 hours. Mm-hmm. You're standing. Your legs are weak. And your focus.
Mm-hmm.
For a fighter, has to be focused.
You're back too, because you take all those things.
You're back and everything. So it's go back to the drawing board, man. That's it.
The basics.
Golf, you can play when you're 90 years old. So yeah, go back to the basics.
That's awesome.